Hello there, this is Madhumita. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm not doing any makeup video. I will review a skincare gadget which is pocket friendly. So let's get started. So here is the gadget. It's CocoCare silicone face cleanser and exfoliator. It have more 3 or 4 color. I chose this blue one and it comes in this box. Now I'm going to open this box. As you can see, here is a small white box and for now I'm keeping it aside. I will open it later. Now I'm just focusing on this gadget. Basically it's a silicone brush and when I'm touching it, it feels so soft. These brushes are little bit smaller, but the upper part is little bit bigger. Now I'm checking the other side. This brush is also little bit big. As you can see, here is one button. We can start this gadget just by pressing it. And beside this, there are two signs, plus and minus. It means we can control the speed by pressing these two signs. Means after starting the gadget, we can increase the speed and also we can decrease the speed. If you see, one light is blinking on this transparent area, it means the gadget is on and I'm just pressing the plus and minus buttons. On the other side, there is also a button, but it's really not a button. When I'm opening it, you can see there is a small hole. Now I'm opening the white box. And see, I got a charging pin for it. In this box, they didn't provide any adapter, so I'm using mine. You can also take any adapter which is 5 volt 2 ampere. I will suggest you not to take too much powerful adapter. After giving charge, just open the pin and seal this gadget using this small thing, or else water can go inside it. This is enough tight. Using this brush, you can clean your cheek, your chin and neck area. Now these brushes are to clean your around nose area. Now you can use these brushes to clean your forehead area. We can also open this area. And you can see there is a small battery. So now I'm closing it. Now we'll take a look on the chart. They give some instruction how to use it. Like on first picture, there is a face and one cleanser. Then they are showing to wash the gadget, then just massaging it on your skin, and on fourth, just wash your face. On the other side of the manual, there are also something written on it, like the first one, gentle and hygiene silicone brush, second, USB charge once every 5 months, and third, 2-year limited warranty. And now, I'm going to use this product on me. This is my normal skin, I didn't put on any makeup. And first, I'm applying water on my face. Now I'm taking Himalayan Neem Foaming Face Wash, which I always use. Now I'm taking few pump on my palm and then applying on my face. Now taking the gadget, I'm dipping it into the water. After switching it on, I'm just decreasing its speed. Then I'm massaging my skin very gently. And I'm doing it in circular motion. And then slowly I'm doing on every area. Then I'm taking one pump of foaming face wash on the gadget and again I'm massaging onto my skin. And I will keep doing this almost 1 minute. Now using the other side, I'm cleaning my forehead area. Now I am taking this upper part and cleaning my around nose area. And now I am also cleaning my neck area. Now I am switching it off and dipping it into the water to wash it. Now Now I will wash my face. So this is the final result. My skin feels very soft and on my nose area there is no bumps. So I'm happy with it. And I can say it works really nice. And my skin is looking more brighter than before. So I'm happy. If you want to buy this product, I gave this link on my description box. You can check this out over there. And to see more product review like this, stay tuned on my channel. Till then, bye-bye.